Now for the second example of Newton's law. I'm going to push two objects, one with a small amount of mass and one with a much greater amount of mass. As you can see, the one with smaller amount of mass moves far. Now I'm going to push an object with much larger mass. As you can see, the object with more mass did not move as far because in Newton's second law, it states that the more mass an object has, the more it will decrease in acceleration.